In this lecture, we are going to study Boolean instructions of 8051. Boolean instructions of 8051 works only on bits of the 8051 microcontroller. So on which bit it works? So first of all, it works on carry flag, and it works on internal RAM bit addressable area. So in internal RAM, as we have seen in RAM organization, internal RAM organization of 8051, it has a bit addressable area. So in this figure, we can see that there is a bit addressable area. So this is bit addressable area, bit addressable region. In this bit addressable region, there are total 128 bits. So this instructions works on this bits, on total 128 bits, as well as this instructions works on SFRs, special function registers, which are bit addressable. In this figure, in this diagram, we can see that there are SFRs, special function registers, is A, B, PC, DPTR, SP, PSW, P0 to P3, TH0, TL1, TH1, TL1, TCON, TMOD, SBUF, SCON, PCON, I and IP. All these are the SFRs. To understand more about SFR, you can watch my lecture on SFR. It is on YouTube, you can watch at any time. So from this SFR, A is bit addressable, B is bit addressable, A stands for accumulator, B, all these are registers. So B is also bit addressable. So from this and 8 bit, okay, we can see the size of this SFRs as 8, 8. So all these 8 bits are bit addressable. We can set or clear those bits. Similarly, PSW, program status word, is also bit addressable. All the ports from P0 to P3 are bit addressable. Then TCON, timer control, TMOD, timer control. TMOD is not bit addressable, TCON is bit addressable. Then SCON, interrupt enable and interrupt priority. All these SFRs are bit addressable. Means using these instructions, either we can operate on carry flag, we can operate on bit addressable area, bit addressable region of internal RAM, or we can operate on SFRs, bit addressable SFR. So we will see what are these bit addressable instructions, Boolean instructions. So first of all, we'll see CLRC, first instruction, clear C. This instruction is used to clear the carry flag, or it will make the carry flag to zero. In example, we can see that it will make carry flag, or it will assign carry flag with the zero. Okay. Next, CLR bit, clear bit. This instruction is used to clear the bit. Which bit? As we have seen that bits of bit addressable region from RAM, from SFR, okay, any bit, this instruction is used to clear the bit. That means it will make this bit to zero. For example, CLR P0 of zero means clear zeroth bit of port zero. It will assign zeroth bit of port zero, zero value. Port 0 is SFR. Port 0 is SFR. Next instruction, set B. This instruction is reverse of clear. It will set the bit's value. Here, bit value. Set B, C. It will set the carry flag value. It will set. What it will set, what it will do means, it will set the value 1 to the carry flag. It will make carry flag 1. Next instruction, set B bit. It will set the bit value from the bit addressable region or from the SFR as 1. This instruction is of type set B. For example, set B P0 0, 0th bit of port 0, it will make it as 1. P0 0, it will make it as 1. Understand? Next, CPLC, complement. It will complement the carry flag. If carry flag is 0, then it will make it as 1. If carry flag is 1, it will make it as 0. Complement bit. It will complement the contents of the bit. If the bit value is 0, it will make it as 1. If bit value is 0, it will make it as 1. Next instruction. This Boolean instructions can be used with logical instructions also. So there are two types of logical instructions are used on bit, AND logical and OR logical. So AND logical and OR logical. Yes. So AND logical carry with bit. Using this instruction, it will AND the carry bit with bit value. Carry bit with bit value. Next, AND logical carry bit with complement of bit value. Using this instruction, it ANDs the carry bit and the complemented bit value. We will see examples of both. Example, here we have taken example, AND logical carry with bit 07. Now, which is this bit 07? We will come to the diagram. In this diagram, we can see this as internal RAM of 8051. From this internal organization of 8051's RAM, we can see this as a bit addressable area, bit addressable region. In this bit addressable region, here we can see that 07th bit. This 07th bit is located at address 20 of internal RAM. Okay, so we can play with this bit. We can play with all these bits, 128 bit. For example, I have taken this 07. So I can make I can AND logical this with carry flag. Next example, for complement, AND logical C ANDed with complemented value of bit 07. Yes. So next instruction is of OR. Similar to the AND logical, OR logical instruction is also there. So OR logical instruction carry flag with bit value. This instruction ORs the content of C bit with the bit value content. For example, OR logical carry flag with 07 bit from the bit addressable region of internal RAM organization. Next, OR logical carry bit with complemented value of the bit. Using this instruction, it will OR the contents of the carry flag with complemented value of the bit. For example, OR logically carry flag contents or carry ANDed or ORed with complemented value of 07th bit. Next instruction, move C, comma bit. This instruction will move whatever the contents from the bit to the carry. From which bit? Bit from the bit addressable region or from SFR. This value will be moved to the carry. For example will make it more clear. Move C, comma port 0th 0 bit. So whatever the value of 0th bit of port 0, that will be moved to the carry flag. Next instruction, move bit comma C. In this instruction, whatever the contents of the carry flag will be moved to the bit. For example, move P0 comma P0 dot 0 is 0th bit of port 0 comma carry flag. The contents of the carry flag will be moved to the 0th bit of port 0. That value will be assigned to the 0th bit of port 0. Next instruction, JC level. What is JC level? Jump if carry. If there is a carry generated in the program, then the program will jump to the label in the program. Next. Jump if not carry. If carry is not generated in the operation, then program will jump to the label. If carry is generated, then program will not jump to this label. Next instruction, jump JB bit, comma label. What is this JB? JB stands for jump if bit. If the value of this bit is 1, then it will jump to this label. For example, JB P0.0 in 0th port of port 0, comma label. If the value of the 0th bit of port 0 is 1, then it will jump to this label. Next, jump if not bit. If the value of this bit is 0, then it will jump to this label, JNB. Okay, JNB stands for jump if not bit, means the value of bit should be 0. If the value of bit is 0, then it will jump to this label. For example, JNB 0th port, 0th bit of 0th port, comma label. If the value of this 0th bit of port 0 is 0, then it will jump to this label. Last instruction, jump if bit complement bit, comma label. This JBC stands for jump if bit complement bit, comma label. If the value of the bit is 1, it will jump to this label, and while jumping to this label, it will complement value of this bit, means it will make it as 0. For example, JBC P0 0 comma label. This instruction will check whether the value of the 0th bit of port 0 is 1, then it will jump to this label, and while jumping to this label, it will complement this 0th bit of the port 0, means it will make it as 0. So this is all about this Boolean instructions of 8051. This is all about this lecture. If you have any query, any doubt, you can post in the comments. This part of the instructions is very easy, but at the same time, this is very useful. Why this is useful? These instructions, or rather we can say that in 8051 only, we have this bit addressable thing. Bit addressable, we can, means we can address the bits also. That's why these instructions are very, very useful and helpful. So keep watching, and any doubt you can post in the comments. Thank you for watching my lecture. Shukriya mera lecture sunne ke liye.